Middlesbrough are playing pretty tight in the back. Usually find six there whenever danger threatens. Laidlaw, Smith running off him on the right. Bell is with him. HIckton, and it's in, and a good header. John HIckton, ninth goal of the season. A good cross from George Smith, the number four. Sutton, Woodruff, the ball running free to Peter King. Good turn back, Clark. Good goal by Clark. Made by Peter King. Toshak, and a good header. John Toshak, not far over, but a particularly good cross from Sutton. And marked on the right. Clark with a chance. Peter King. Woodruff. Oh, what a goal! What a goal! What the crowd thinks of that one. What a thrilling, marvellous goal. Taking this corner. Smith clearing it anywhere. King, oh, great goal! What a goal! Peter King! McIlmoyle, and a penalty. Marry the culprits. Appeals from Murray, but he was tripped. I'm afraid the referee reckoned it was worth a penalty. Teeing it up is John HIckton, who has already scored one in this match and scored a penalty last Saturday against Queen's Park Rangers. John HIckton, the leading scorer in the second division last season, with nine to his credit already. Downing preparing to take it. Short one to Jones. HIckton missing out. Maddrenn! Willie Maddrenn! But that was Parsons' fault. Wasn't behind the ball. The score then 3-2. There's the scorer. And Middlesbrough are not dead yet. In possession. And danger man McIlmoyle. Smith. Downing. Downing. Oh yes, it's in again. Equaliser. Another mistake by Parsons. Oh dear, dear, dear. Murray takes his feet to run at him. Free kick to Middlesbrough. And Murray obviously annoyed with the decision. Don Jones preparing to take this free kick. By Cardiff. Middlesbrough taking the lead 4-3 with not too many minutes left. And the Cardiff defence really asleep. You can't blame Parsons for that one. The final whistle. And Cardiff have lost their first home game of the season, 4-3. Jimmy Schooler just going off, looking displeased, and no wonder. Two goals thrown in by Parsons. It's the only words I can use. And a bad third goal when the defence was caught napping. And it's got Cardiff the points.